This video is brought to you by Patient Guard, experts in medical device regulatory affairs and quality assurance. Before we start, please subscribe to our channel and keep informed of our new content. Clause 7.6 of the ISO 13485 standard addresses the control of monitoring and measuring equipment. This clause is crucial for organizations involved in the medical device industry as it ensures the accuracy, reliability, and traceability of measurements and monitoring processes. By adhering to the requirements outlined in this clause, companies can effectively control and manage the equipment used for monitoring and measuring activities, thus maintaining compliance with international quality management standards. The primary objective of Clause 7.6 is to ensure that organizations have robust systems in place for the selection, calibration, and maintenance of monitoring and measuring equipment. This includes equipment used for activities such as inspection, testing, and data collection related to the quality and performance of medical devices. First and foremost, organizations must establish documented procedures for the selection and use of monitoring and measuring equipment. These procedures should define the criteria for selecting appropriate equipment based on the specific requirements of the medical devices being manufactured. It is essential to consider factors such as accuracy, precision, measurement range, and any applicable regulatory or customer requirements. Furthermore, organizations must ensure that monitoring and measuring equipment are calibrated and verified at specific intervals. Calibration involves comparing the performance of the equipment against a known standard to determine any deviations or inaccuracies. Regular calibration helps maintain the accuracy of measurements and ensures that the equipment is providing reliable and consistent results. Organizations should also maintain a record of calibration activities, including details such as the date of calibration, the standard used, and the results obtained. These records serve as evidence of compliance during audits and inspections and provide a basis for assessing the ongoing performance of the equipment. In addition to calibration, organizations must establish procedures for the maintenance and handling of monitoring and measuring equipment. Regular maintenance activities, such as cleaning, adjustment, and preventative maintenance, should be performed to ensure that equipment remains in optimal working condition. Organizations should also establish protocols for the safe handling, storage, and transportation of the equipment to prevent damage or deterioration. To ensure traceability, organizations need to uniquely identify monitoring and measuring equipment. This identification can be achieved through methods such as labeling, tagging, or serial numbering. The identification should enable the equipment to be linked to the calibration and maintenance records, facilitating traceability and accountability. Furthermore, organizations must implement measures to protect monitoring and measuring equipment from unauthorized adjustment, tampering, or use. This may involve establishing access controls, implementing calibration locks or seals, and training personnel on the proper handling and use of the equipment. Lastly, organizations must have procedures in place to address any nonconformities identified during the calibration, maintenance, or use of monitoring and measuring equipment. These procedures should include steps for investigating root cause of nonconformity, taking corrective action, and preventing reoccurrence. It is important to document and retain records of these activities to demonstrate the effectiveness of the quality management system. In conclusion, Clause 7.6 of the ISO 13485 standard emphasizes the importance of controlling monitoring and measuring equipment in the medical device industry. By following the requirements outlined in this clause, organizations can ensure the accuracy, reliability, and traceability of measurements and monitoring processes. Compliance with this clause helps maintain the quality and performance of medical devices, facilitates regulatory compliance, and enhances customer confidence in the products and services provided by the organization. If you liked this video, then please click like and hit the subscribe button to keep up to date with the latest videos from PatientGuard, making regulation easy.